Alright, as it may seem, I'm using a different mic setting just to see how this sound would work when I'm recording for stuff on my guitar. Mm-hmm.